Again, floating head. What are you going to do? Nothing. You could stop watching this. I wouldn't blame you. But here is one of the biggest things that I've just recently realized, right? And that is, I've been doing this for a year now. It's kind of surprising. But what's more surprising is that I've been shut down for like over a year now on certain people who think that they love free speech. Was it? Nope, nothing is. Anyway, I mean, like, for me, more than anything, it's not that, like, I've been doing this for a year. Like, kind of feel like I've been shouting into the void for, like, 40 plus. We're not going to talk about that, right? I'm not going to, yeah. Anyway. Yeah, you'd think that I've been doing this for, like, way longer than just 1 year. But again, what's more troubling to me than that is that, like, people who want to tell me that they love free speech have been trying to shut me down for over a year now. Also, I want to point something out to one of those people, and that is, I mentioned it in another video recently, you've had the same amount of subscribers for a year now. Maybe it's because you're a hypocrite. And then that other guy that loves to shut me down, he's got three times the amount of subscribers when I started watching him. No, he's got way more than that from when I started watching him. But again, it's probably because when he gets on certain other channels, he's like, guess who's not going to do that? This guy. I'm always going to have my voice. I'm always going to say what I want to say. You got a problem with it? I don't care. I just won't watch your crap anymore. Especially when you sound like a freaking retard. Retard. Am I allowed to say that? Oh, you know what? You're allowed to say that because you're not monetized. You know what else? You can even go ahead and say...